See if anything's over there.
You point, I punch.
Kind of scouting with them because they tend to see Imuin no matter what.
Stand back for justice.
Oh, spore colony here. Switch back to range.
What can I do?
We need a yeah. After this, we gotta find a short bow for her.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Oh, there's a bunch. Myconid King. More spore colonies.
Yes.
Sorry, I can't allow you to kill us.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Burning mushrooms, yes. Most exciting. See if one of us, maybe two of us, can get off one.
Gotcha good.
Imuin ran over.
All right, all right.
Kitos.
Oh.
See battle bow. Run, bow, run.
Okay.
Friends, ring.
Swords, not words.
All that's left is this one.
Minsk and
Boo. Your life shall be mine.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Yeah, we just killed a bunch of mushrooms. So heroic of us.
Hamster to suck eggs.
Advancing.
Butt kicking for goodness.
I like the sound of their footsteps.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
All right. Western tunnels. Oh, yeah. Western tunnels. Doesn't look that much like a tunnel to me.
Every jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, we're closed off here?
Live by the sword.
Oh.
Live a good long time.
Never mind. More, Dwargar? Stand back, skeleton warriors. Odenal Breach Gnome. Oh, these are evil gnomes then. Svirfneblins.
Stand back for justice!
Yes.
We watch over the granite of our home and stand against all that would bring the stone down around us. Respect the peace of this place and you will be respected in turn.
Yes.
Okay. Ido od Golver Detanyan, the Sugden Ostra. I'm sorry, but your meaning escapes me. You there. You who are there. Stand and identify yourself and your purpose. Well, gnomes sound hostile. That's kind of just cute. Disposing of little annoyances. Okay. There's no need for your hostile tone. Perhaps you can do some trading? You are not a resident of this place, are you? Strangers from above, then? Come here you should not, though useful you may be. Oh, you got a quest for us, don't you? You may enter, but on your best behavior be. Go and speak to the lord of our fair granite home. He will see to your well-being. And know this. I see the darkness you travel with. Friends of the drow we are not, but we will tolerate her here for now. Respect our peace. There are few drow that come this way peacefully. Right. I met the leader of the guards for a small village of Svirfneblin, if I'm saying that right. He advised that I may pass through as I wish, so long as I speak with their leader first. Okay. What about this guy?
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Yes. Run!
He said that same thing. We have peace to respect and watchful eyes. Respect it, and we respect you. Alright, sounds like a plan. I guess, I don't know, should we leave the skeletons here?
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Maybe not.
Make way, villainy!
You never know.
Hero coming through!
There might be trouble? I mean, they are evil gnomes. Interesting. Like mining tunnels. A flame dance ring there. Oh, this is a ledge.
Boo says, what?
Svirfneblin, that's a what? A jade ring. Empty. So we're all going around this central chamber or chambers. Oh wow, looking down over a huge chasm.
Butt kicking for goodness!
And our gem? Locked.
No problem at all.
$47 gold and yeah, an enchanted ring. Discipliner, Ring of Folly. Off the bane of the careless mage, this ring was actually used to promote humility. Hergat Norin, a grand wizard of Norfell, would give the discipliner to his most skilled and most egotistical students. Through their blind arrogance, they would mistake the ring as a reward for their obvious brilliance and not the punishment of a disapproving teacher. Intelligence and wisdom scores are set to 3. Yep. Cursed ring. Glad we identified that without before messing with it.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Golander Blackenrock. So this is the town I was looking for. Up above with the Sahuagin. I thought it would be more like something like this, an actual town with stuff you can do. People to talk to, trade, stuff like that. Wow. Well, are you the leader? Doesn't say here. If he said, I forgot who the leader is.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
I pause it. This is a good idea because he's so loud you can't hear the other NPC speaking. If that's what's going to happen.
Ah, travelers to our fair city. That would be rare enough, but you are surfacers by the look of you.
Ding ding. Oops, sorry. Surprising that you travel with the darkness of a drow. I mean no disrespect, but it is surprising. I find it more surprising that you Svirfneblin gnomes risk my anger by constantly pointing me out, she says. No offense intended, but your kind does not often come for social visits, no. Come, I would have words with you if you're willing to hear. Throat noise. Speak when I will listen, though I am not sure what I can do for you. It is a matter that I prefer not to trust. No, it is a matter that I prefer to trust to an outsider. Too much Svirfneblin blood has been spilled over this as it is. I will give you details of the task first, and you may decide if you wish to accept. I tap rock that you will. Tap rock. That kind of like knocking on wood. How quaint. Get on with it, says Viconia. As you can see, our granite home village is quite empty. I have sent the majority to deeper climes far from here. It was no longer safe, and it is our own fault. We tunneled too deep recently and unearthed a monstrosity. A strange cavern that yielded death. A monster we have not seen outside of dreaming. The task I ask of you is simple to explain, but difficult indeed. I ask that the beast be killed and the tunnel be closed. You deep gnomes are supposed to be diggers. Why not bury it yourselves? The tunnel will readily collapse. Of that we are sure. What is unsure is whether that would kill the beast now that it has awakened. Awakened? Says Emwin. Please tell me that you mean it was hibernating and not otherworldly. As I said, it is a beast out of dreams, or nightmares, if you prefer. It is not of the rock. I do not know what to call it. Alright. The goal is clear enough. Now I must mention what I need from you. Yeah, I'm talking about this beast. It's a little intimidating. I am listening, but keep in mind that we are not the richest of granite homes. We are under constant pressure with the drow being so close. Okay. Okay, I do want money. Okay, I don't care about that. You will pay me, and you will tell me about the two surfacers I seek. Surfacers other than you? I know of them, but you will have a hard time finding them. They passed within the city of the Drow, Usnatha. Now, before you ask, I know a way into the Drow city. Well, I know a being that might help you. She could see you safely inside, but after that, you would surely be dead. No offense, Maladrow, but I see you do not wear the symbols of any house that I know. You would fare no better in there, especially with your current companions. Worry not, Viconia. Minsk and Boo stand at the ready to protect. Right, Boo? Indignity after indignity, she says. Get on with your safe alternative, Goldander. If such is the risk you would take, I will gladly point you in her direction. The great staircase goes to her lair. It is the blackest of all the tunnels, but there is glorious light on the other side. Huh. The great staircase. She is called Adelon by choice, though my lady will suffice just as well. Show respect and you will have it in return. What manner of creature is this, Adelon? Is she Svirfneblin like you? Okay. Yeah, I did that alt-tab-out thing and does that to me. Is she Svirfneblin like you? Oh goodness, no. She is a creature of great beauty, as you will hopefully see. She does keep very particular company, though, more so than others of her kind. Yeah. You're telling us, like, 10% about this being. And keeping the rest to yourself. I'm sure she will see to your concerns if you approach politely, but I fear I must restrict your access until the needs of my village are met. All right. Of course, selfish in your generosity. Admirable, says Viconia. The passage to her lair is guarded against intruders by a force of her design. It is the blackest of dark, preventing even the drow entry. When the beast in the cavern is dispatched, I will give you a light gem to banish the darkness of the tunnel. I carry it with me always, but I will gladly give it to you for this service. A light gem. Okay. Amazing that this is the first choice here. Fair enough. Where must I go to find this beast you need killed? I'm glad of your decision. The passage is to the northeast, guarded by one of my best breach gnomes. He will let you pass now. Take this stone-shaped scroll. It is linked magically to the stone of the cavern. When the beast is dead, use this to bring the cavern down upon it. I shall make it a forbidden area forever later. Stone-shaped scroll. Thank you, Sapphire. You do not know the good you have done here. I haven't done anything yet. I spoke with Galander Blackenrock, land of this lord, sorry, of the Svirfneblin village. He said I might enter the Drow City by enlisting the aid of Adelon, a powerful creature that holds court at the base of the great staircase. Golander has asked that I first perform a service for his village, defeating a creature that they had unearthed in a lower cavern, and he has offered to grant me access to Adelon as a reward. He will give me a glowstone so that I can pass through the darkness that protects her lair, but only once the strange beast that threatens them is destroyed and the cavern is collapsed with a stone-shaped scroll. Interesting. Interesting that this is a under done quests. Uh, A Svirfneblin named Galander has offered me an item that will allow me to visit a being named Adelon who can help me enter Usnatha. I will need to perform a task for him first. Kill the beast that is awakened in the Svirfneblin settlement and lay it to rest with magic. I've arrived in the Underdark, but where to go from here? Perhaps I can ask for directions, but from whom? Yeah, I didn't use the key in the basement. The Dwargar told me that Irenicus and Bodhi may have thrown their lot in with the drow, which does not bode well. I'll have to somehow infiltrate their city without them seeing me, or at the very least without them recognizing me as a surface dweller as soon as they see me. The answers may lie somewhere in these caverns. I'll just have to keep looking. Alright, so we got a stone-shaped scroll. This scroll, given to you by the Svirfneblin King, gives you the ability to shape stone. The scroll is specifically attuned to the recent earthworks of the gnomes that broke through into the prison of the beast that threatens the town. Use this scroll to reseal the hole. I'll take that.
Jump on my sword back. While you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
As though one of our own were in danger.
That's why I shut up, Minsk. I hope you have not given up on your promise. While the beast lives, we are all in danger. Well, there's a lot of chests here, and wardrobes and stuff.
You can count on me.
Fine.
Ready and willing. This way, then.
So what? If I just take these things. Yes. Doesn't seem to care. Magical bullets. Not bothering with this tiny little gold and stuff. It's not worth angering them over that. Although I am taking from everything else. Alright. Did I get a- Not sure if I got all these chests. Let me just check. I mean, not chests. Wardrobes, I guess they are. These. Okay. Well, thank you very much. Bullets plus one. Oh, I want to find her something. Imoen. Hate when that happens. Yeah, I can't put that in there. The minute meteors are active, it doesn't let you. Okay, so I want to find her a bow. Let me see if she has anything in here. I don't think we do. Okay. Gotta be a short bow. That's just a bow shaft. She doesn't have proficiency in crossbow. I don't know if she can even use crossbow. Or a longbow. That's a longbow. Also a longbow. I don't really have anything.
You point, I punch. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Oh, it's just a regular garnet gem. More garnet gems. What is this? Oh, Kirtle Max Crystal Shard. I'll put that in here. That's from Spellhold. The kobolds and the thing they were worshipping. Horn of Blasting. Okay. Ah, an innkeeper. And Thurndal Daglefod.
Stand back for justice!
Let's see if they get mad if we take things.
This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here. Good to go?
Well, instead of getting out of here, you'll do this. Eyeol gem. They don't care. Maybe they kind of suspect it, you know? Oops. Alright.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Yes!
The Leyden Stone Old Gam. Welcome to my makeshift inn. I say, I must. I have not seen your like here in quite some time. Quite some time come. I stand ready to offer quiet of soft beds if you wish. Ask and you shall have, you shall. How is it that you can operate here when there are potential raids by drow? The drow leaves us be to be. There's no real interest in wiping us out. Small outpost we are. Still, sometimes they come with murder in mind. More for sport, I think, because they never follow too deep. Peaceful most times, though. Most times. I stand right... Yeah. May I see what services you offer? Just sleep. Alright. Rest house. They call it. Oh, we don't require rest yet. Not the current moment. Is Thurndal Daglefod?
Yes.
Ad Gossl to Stoon? Gossl to Rot. I'm interested in seeing what you have for sale. The store is closed today, outsider. I must search for my child before I trade a single gem. Bedlin Daglefod must be found. Is there a reward for his return? I expect no help from outside the Granite Homes. You may say whatever, but it proves nothing about your true intent. The scraping helps nothing, it don't. Here, let's do the blasted trades and be done with this. I have no time. Thank you. I will look for your child when I can. Okay. Got any short bows? You do. Short bow plus one. Ooh, potion of stone giant strength. I don't think I need any of these scrolls. So yeah, I'll take that. A lot of plus one weapons. Got a bunch of those plus two bullets and about for now two potions of stone giant strength. And see if there's anything we want to sell. Okay, we have these memorized, so I'm going to sell those. Gem bag. Not that one. That's a cursed ring. I'm selling a lot of their own jewelry back to them. I'm a terrible person. The guard's ring. I guess I'll hold on to the onto these just in case. And potions are most likely just keep all of them. Let's see. Crossbow plus one. I got potions in there. Those should be put in the potion thing. Maybe I run out. I might have run out of room in the potion bag. The Frost Embrace. I always want to save these things just in case, you know, knowing full well that I probably would not remember I had them when I need them. Okay, so let's sell these other drow elven chain. Since we can't use them here. Well, we can use them here, but we can't bring it with us. Look at that. I have almost 140,000 gold. Crazy. I have spoken with Thirndal Danglefod, a shopkeep in the Svirfneblin city. Apparently his child, Bedlin Danglefod, has been missing for some days now. It might be worth it to keep an eye open for the boy, although there are no clues as to where he might be. Yeah, maybe he's with that beast.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Svirfneblin settlement. Okay. So I guess we did the right thing. We talked to the leader first, which is what they wanted. Oh, that's a little alarming. Where am I going?
Such menial tasks.
Oh, there's a dead end here.
Right you are.
So in this bag, like a big canvas bag, a bloodstone gem. That's stairs going down, but we can't use them. Or a ladder, more like.
Swords, not words! Bad kicking, for goodness!
Hello there.
I swim in memories in such a place as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Yes!
I have been informed of the permission given. You may pass into the depths if you wish, though I worry for the dangers you may face.